made me insecure. Told me I wasn't good enough. But who are you to judge when you're a diamond in the rough? You maybe have some things you like to change about yourself, but when it comes to me, I wouldn't wanna be anybody else. I'm no beauty queen, I'm just beautiful. Mommy, you've got every right to a beautiful life. Who says you're not perfect? Who says you're not worth it? Who says you're the only one that's hurting? Trust me, that's the price of beauty. Who says you're not pretty? Who says you're not beautiful? Just listen to me, and just listen to me. Who says you can't pass the test? Who says you can't be the best?
Thank you, Fannin family. Your family road trips must have some serious sing-alongs going on. Ben, what'd you think?
You guys are really lucky growing up singing. That's not something that's done a lot. You know, like in a place like Ireland, they just stand up in the pub and someone will just sing and then they'll beat the crap out of each other. And there's something really natural about it.
And then they sing some more?
Then they sing some more. But yeah, I mean, it's true. There is an unfair advantage because your blend is going to be effortless. I'd say that's offset by the fact that you all have similar voices, so you're going to bunch up in a certain tone where if you had lots of different gene pools to pull from, you would have lots of different timbres, and I thought you dealt with that really well. Maria, it was very focused, very impressive that you, you know, I'm a musician. For 14, that's very impressive, yeah. Your unisons is the place that you really shine. The bass, you're singing, I think, out of your range, Chris, a little bit. You can't help it if your parents didn't sprout a bassist. Like, that's... We're not going to criticize them for that. So, all in all, really good. Doesn't mean there's not room for improvement, but it was really a fine first delivery. Thank you.
Sarah?
I was sucked in like tunnel vision with Miss Maria singing her heart out at the front of the stage. And I want to speak to how powerful I think it is that a 14-year-old girl who even admitted that she was worried that she'd be too nervous to overcome and she wanted to really sing it out. Well, amen, girl, you sure did it. You sure did. And I loved just hearing the strength and power in the words that were coming out of your mouth. And I want every girl in America to listen to that. Who says you're not perfect? I think that's a really wonderful message. There's something really wholesome and innocent about what you guys have to offer, and it's really refreshing. I think there are a few pitch issues here and there, but I really enjoyed it. I really was moved. So thanks, guys.
And Sean.
Maria, you really did an awesome, awesome job. I'm telling you. I mean, to know that you're as young as you are and for you to be in the midst of hundreds here and millions in the camera right there and for you to nail it like you did, you should be very proud. Your parents should be very proud. You fought those jitters, girl, and you did your thing. As for the family, there were some little harmony, you know, quirks here and there. But again, good performance, Maria. Good job.
All right, well, we'll find out soon if the judges extend your family vacation. Thanks again, Fannin family. Great job.